Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor in Chief MEDtalks. Should a diabetic patient with silent gallstones be operated? The answer is no. We know that diabetic patients are at increased risk of developing severe gangrenous cholecystitis, but that does not mean that a non-symptomatic patient should be operated. The chances of developing biliary pain in such cases is only 10%, and chances of developing cholecystitis are only 4%, but that is the same rate as that in a non-diabetic patients. So to decide asymptomatic patients whether to do a prophylactic cholecystectomy or not, it doesn't matter whether it is diabetic or non-diabetic. So therefore, no prophylactic cholecystectomy in a patient with gallbladder stone unless he is at risk of a cancer, that means a gallbladder stone size of more than 3 cm, or there is a porcelain gallbladder, or there is presence of polyps. Thank you.